As I'm walking outside, I see a beautiful red tree. The tree's red light penetrates the leaves in the sky. It blows and blows and blows until it can't blow anymore. As the wind blows, the voice of the wind is piercing, very, very deep. So deep that the roots of that red tree is unable to reach the earth's core. The roots are so brittle, they break off in the foundation of the core. Many do not dare to even fertilize.